Hey everyone, in this quick video, I just wanted to show you how to fade in and fade out audio in Premiere. I'm using Premiere 2018 here. And first, we want to make sure our audio file is matching our video file. So to do that, I could either grab my audio file. This is a music file. It could be a vocal file, doesn't matter. And drag it and snap it to the end of your video file. That's happening because I have S on my keyboard selected. So if you have S, it will snap. If you don't, it won't snap. Or you could use the razor tool here or C, cut it right here, and then press the arrow tool again, select the excess audio, press delete. Now to make the fade, there's a couple options. You could either select the end or the beginning, just like I'm doing here, control click on a Mac or right click on a PC and apply default transition. That applies this thing called constant power. So this is the filter right here. So if you go to your effects tab, if you don't see effects tab here, what you want to do is go to Windows and make sure effect is highlighted here. Then here you have three options. This is how you fade in or out the audio file. Constant power is the one I have selected as a default, so that's why it came up like this. Or you could drag exponential or constant gain. So if I do constant gain here, let's take a listen. That's a pretty great way to bring in the audio to fade it in, or you could do exponential, which is a lot more pronounced. Listen to this one. So it quickly went from zero to full power, but constant is a little bit better. It really depends on your preference and your project, but those are the three options. So all you have to do is drag it in the beginning and the end, or if you have one selected as a default, like I do here, you could go ahead and apply default transition by right-clicking at the end of the file. So that's how you fade in or fade out audio using these defaults. Let me show you one quick thing. You could also use the pen tool to do this. I'm pressing P for the pen tool. That's the pen tool here. And it will let you put dots like this. So if I put two dots here, and then I press the arrow again, V, I could select it and then bring this dot down. So that basically lets me fade out audio more manually and not using the filter. So let's listen to that. I could just drag this and put it at the end so it fades out all the way till the end. So it works very similar to the constant gain filter, but those are your few options in fading in or out audio files in Premiere. I hope you found this useful. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I post tech tutorials on Adobe and a lot more 5 times a week, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks so much for watching.